Inertia. The inherent property of a body to resist any change in its state of rest or the state of uniform motion unless it is influenced upon by an external unbalanced force. This is known as inertia. Three types of inertia. First one, inertia of rest. The resistance of a body to change its state of rest is called inertia of rest. I'll show an example. Take a glass tumbler and place a small cardboard on it. Now keep a coin at the center of the cardboard. Then flick the cardboard quickly. The cardboard falls off the ground and the coin falls into the glass tumbler. This is a very good example of inertia of rest. Second one, inertia of motion. The resistance of a body to change its state of motion is called inertia of motion. I'll show an example. Even after the fan is switched off, it continues to rotate for some time. This is an example of inertia of motion. Third one, inertia of direction. The resistance of a body to change its direction of motion is called inertia of direction. I'll show an example. If you throw an object upward, it will not change its direction unless gravity acts on it. This is a very good example of inertia of direction.